There's the first two eggs from our chicken sizzling away in the pan. I'll flip those over in a little bit, and we'll have a homegrown breakfast with some homegrown oranges. Yum!